What's up, guys? This is Osborne Gamer. Welcome back to Walking Dead. And resume game. We are in this part right here.
Well, this is as far as we're going.
For reals?
And it's far enough.
Oh, man. Okay. So, that time we Sean died. Drug.
Look.
What?
Hey there. You friendly? Truck's run out of gas.
That's a walker.
Fuck.
Shit.
We're trapped. No.
Oh god.
Run!
Run! What just happened? Lock! What was the duck? The duck got bit? He did? We had to kill him, sorry man.
We can't take risks like this. And we can't just let people die either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. They could be dangerous.
Worse, they could have led them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity?
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
I bet you would. You're a dumb, careless kid.
Then just go!
Oh god, no.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common.
God damn it, Lily. You have
She's
to control these people.
She's not wrong.
Harley and Glenn just ran out there.
I don't give a flying fuck. We're in a war zone.
She's the leader here. But it looks like she's losing control of her people.
If you were in my shoes, you'd be the...
Holy shit.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
What? He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
What the fuck?
Over my dead body.
We'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten. Shut up. We gotta throw him out, or smash his head in.
Daddy, stop him!
Hey, what do we do about this guy?
Dad, it's just a boy. It's...
Lily, I'll handle this.
But your heart, Dad. You need to
calm kick his ass.
Down.
We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Everyone, chill the fuck out! Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up. They will find us, and they will get in here, and none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
Fuck you.
What the hell are you talking about? He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten. Lee, stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Dad, we get it. It's a big deal.
Sit down. That's it.
You're gonna whoop me? You and what homo parade?
Destroy. Yeah.
That's good. Little boy, before you eat your mommy, you can watch your dad get his nose broken. I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Yeah, Kenny.
Lee!
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
I think she could, yeah.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't.
And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, when she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle him.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
It's not gonna happen.
I don't want to kill you so much.
And we're tossing him out now!
Stop him. No.
No! You don't touch that boy! You don't touch anybody! I've got a little girl I'm trying to protect in here, too. You want to get violent, you old fuck? Well, come on! You better have a plan to kill me, though, because it's me before anyone else in here!
Oh, shit!
Jesus!
Move! Ah, fuck! Got you, Clement!
Get away from her, you son of a bitch!
Ah, smash! Ah, yeah! Oh, God!
Man.
How the fuck did that thing get there?
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
Everybody down! Stay quiet!
They're gonna get in!
Shut up!
What's going on?
Is that the military?
I don't know.
Thank God for whatever it is.
We almost died because of this bitch and her itchy trigger finger! That was stupid! That was...
Dad!
What's wrong with it?
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills? Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
Look for...
What are we looking for?
We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Yep.
Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
You're...
Damn, that'd be great.
Well, it's gotta get done. Plus, I'm quick, and I know Macon.
Local?
Born and raised.
Yeah, cool.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you, you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout. It's Doug. You got it.
Yeah.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good
shot.
I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
Okay, so... I'm the guy that needs to give the pills. How the fuck did that zombie get there?
It's not damaged. Glad this place didn't get looted.
Yeah, man. Alright, where the fuck I had to go? I have no idea what it took.
It's not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Wait, what's going on here?
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down. What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look.
Okay. How the hell... That didn't work? Maybe it has no batteries.
There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Alright, cool. Oh. Well, all that just happened. I'm gonna end it here. So, beat up that like button and beat up that subscribe button. And don't forget to comment down below to tell me which game you're playing in the future. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. Hit up, bro. Let's play.
LeVar, whatever, you wanna let those bitches disrespect us? Shit, what you think?